Master students, today we are going to learn coordinate geometry. This study was first studied by the French mathematician and philosopher René Descartes. So let's start the lesson. In this drawing, you can see two lines intersecting each other at one point. Okay, so I will start from the beginning. The horizontal line as you can see is the x-axis line, okay, and the vertical line will be known as y-axis, okay. So I can name it as x and this vertical line will be named as y-o, y-axis. So you can see both this line x-axis and y-axis intersect at the point O. This O is known as origin. I hope it is clear from there. Origin. Now, this plan, the plan where I have drawn the vertical line and the horizontal line, this plan will be known as Cartesian plan or coordinate plan. Clear? Now, when these two lines intersect each other, at one point it makes four quadrants. You can think the quadrant as a form of box. Okay, so when x-axis, I'm writing the name also in here, x-axis and y-axis intersect at the point O, they are forming four quadrants. Okay, the four quadrant is represented by first quadrant here, second quadrant here, third quadrant here, and fourth quadrant here. So this quadrant, what is the use of this quadrant? You will come to know. Okay, so just like in number line, how you start from 0 1 2 3, that way the reading goes on from here. The origin will be marked as 0 centimeter. Okay, that way the here, suppose I am taking here 1 centimeter, okay, 2 centimeter, 3 4 5 6 7 8. So it should be precise from a meter scale, okay, but I am giving here to make you all understand. 1 2 3 4, the reading goes on that way. So similarly, the reading also goes on this way. 1 centimeter, 2 centimeter, 3 centimeter, 4 centimeter, 5 centimeter. What about these two lines? Just like in number line, how after 0 we will start the reading from -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, -6. Okay, so the negative reading goes on left hand side. Similarly, below the y-axis line, it will be what? -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, -6, that way. Understood? Just to make you remember which way is minus, every time see the dash, x dash side. The x dash side is marked as negative and y dash side is marked as negative. Clear? Now, if I am going to plot a point, that is 2, 2, can you see it? 2, 2. If I am going to plot this point, 2, 2, how you use the graph, that way I am going to plot here 2, this is the 2, and 2, 2 will be slightly up here, that is this line, isn't it? In your graph paper, you are doing it with proper scaling, isn't it? So this is my 2, 2, isn't it? So here in Cartesian plan, what happened? The distance from y-axis to this point. Suppose this point is name is A. A 2, 2. Okay, A 2, 2. Now this distance will be known as abscissa. Abscissa. Okay, abscissa or x-coordinate. X-coordinate. Okay, it has a name called abscissa or x-coordinate. Okay, and what will be this line known as? Okay, this line will be known as y coordinate. ओके y ऑर्डिनेट और ऑर्डिनेट ठीक है. सो यू हैव टू रिमेम्बर दिस थिंग्स ओनली. नाउ y, व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ अदर थ्री क्वाड्रेंट. इफ हियर आई एम गोइंग टू प्लॉट प्लस टू एंड प्लस टू, ऑल द प्लस रीडिंग एंड प्लस रीडिंग विल कम इन दिस क्वाड्रेंट. व्हाट अबाउट दिस क्वाड्रेंट? ओके आई एम राइटिंग हियर द साइन हियर. ऑल द प्लस क्वाड्रेंट प्लस coordinate points will be in first quadrant. What is the use of the second quadrant, third quadrant and fourth quadrant? Obviously third quadrant, you can see every time you are going to start from the x-axis, so the first sign will be what? Negative comma, and upside it will be the upside point, so here your positive readings are coming up. So this is the point minus comma plus. So since in case of you to plot minus 3 comma 1, minus 3 comma 1, this is the A, this is the B. Minus 3, 1, you are going to plot here. Minus 3, minus 3, this is 1, 2, 3 and 1 will be here, isn't it? So, this is the coordinate B, minus 3, 1. Understood? So, what about third quadrant? Third quadrant will be also, x axis will be beginning minus, comma. Even y axis this time is in minus sign, isn't it? So, minus, comma, minus coordinate points will lie in third quadrant. What about fourth quadrant? Fourth quadrant will also come under positive for the x-axis and negative for the y-axis. Positive comma negative. So these are the sign for the coordinate points on the fourth quadrant. I hope you have cleared the points. I am again recapping from the beginning. The Cartesian plan where the two pair perpendicular lines intersect each other is known as Cartesian plan or coordinate plan. The lines are known as x-axis, horizontal line is known as x-axis, vertical line is known as y-axis, and they intersect at each other at a point called O, that is known as origin. And if I plot a point 2, 2 in the first quadrant, as it is positive, both points are positive, the first the distance from the y-axis will be known as abscissa or x coordinate. Similarly, point A, the distance from the y x axis will be known as y ordinate or ordinate. Okay, and the sign of the quadrants are positive for the first quadrant, negative positive for the second quadrant. Why it is negative positive, I have already told you. Minus for the third quadrant and plus minus for the fourth quadrant. So I hope you have understood for today. Thank you for watching the video.